The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these owl hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
did the job on all these imbeciles, you hadn't killed them?
My date, huh? Throw him in there. You should smell him at the other end. It gets hot in there.
Thank you. family hears about this, boy, it ain't gonna be pretty when the family hears about this. You got some stones, I'll give you that. Gotta be one thing snuffing me out. Think they'll hang me? Really? You trust them to? With the whole family out there? They odds ain't good, partner. Like I said, you got some stones. I can hear them rattling around in that head of yours. I got a strong neck, see? Not one of them chicken necks. The head'll pop right. Shit, is that the wagon? You don't look much.
You have someone for me? Feel free to protest your innocence. Always good for passing the journey.
Tell you what you could do with that bounty. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Till I'm done with it. When I'm done, you better look out. got to see. I would love to see you try. Yeah.
Oh my God! Hello there, and welcome.
Acting like you done hit your head.
You leave something behind?
I should pass on my compliments for your handling of that situation before.
Thank you. that behavior, I ask you to leave. See a fair amount of that lately. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. See a fair amount of that lately.
Back, are you? What can I help you with? You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. Make sure you stock up on bullets. If you like, I could give that thing a few tweaks. Always best to have more ammunition than you might need. All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good. Make sure you stock up on bullets.
Didn't get everything you needed, huh?
Thank you. Hello.
Leave, or you won't like how it ends.
It's over for you.
You're doing.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, you'll regret this.
This is a nightmare.
Get these ropes off me,
Lord!
Oh, please, God! You better free me. Let me go right now.
Son of a bitch!
This is going to be a long ride.
This is a nightmare. Oh, Jesus.
Nope. No, thank you.
There. Careful. This one bites. There.
Spartelli sent a letter for you. Says you just need to hand over enough capitale and it's yours. New job's just in. Probably get some capitale along the way. The thing with these city types is, never take them too serious, like, and be ready to move if they come looking for you. Now, I know to look at me, you wouldn't think I had a lot of valuable assets floating around the place, but old Sean Maguire has a few nickels and dimes to his name, let me tell you. Or, well, at least I did. Until a certain group of ne'er-do-wells, mad with envy for me charisma and talent, decided to steal a whacking great bagful of what's wrongfully mine. Naturally, I take exception to this behaviour. So, why am I bringing this to you? Well, I was on the way out the door and go knock a few heads together myself when I remembered these particular bastards have a proclivity for capitale. And I remembered you were in the capitale business. So, the job's yours. Oh. you can thank me later.
Hey, little advice? I'm really bad company. You fixing to irritate me? Thank you.
I like the hat. Feel free to peruse the wares. All right, what have you got? Like I always say, I aim to please, but I shoot to kill. You certainly look the part. Nothing like the feel of a good pelt on the pate, is there? Looking for something in particular? You got it. I hunted for 35 years. I know my stuff. Okay then, let's take a look. One day I'll have to tell you about my summer hunting walrus on Unimak. Let's have a look-see. Sure, why not? Yeah, I get a lot of these. Out there. Don't let Miss Davenport see you with that on your head.
Yeah. Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Nothing. What in the name of... I need assistance! Cocksuckers!
As a snack myself.
Glad you come back. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. Damn good kill, Lil. See a fair amount of that lately. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these.
Well,
Now you're really starting to annoy me.
You again? What a pleasure, my dearest. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. Sure, I'll take a look. Bien. Look at what you can find hiding in the gutter. Hard to match my prices, you know. Watch where you keep that. I try to share my purchasing policies with my customers. Very low prices. Why not? Good.
Don't worry, no harm done.
Please get worse every day.
早晨.
Morning.
Hey, what the hell are you playing? Cut that out.
Help me.
Oh, Lord.
Get this.
It's time I call the law.
Out for
you
The video's about to end, but I just wanted to say that those guys that I was just fighting just sent me a message, and they were talking about I have mods because I kept killing them, even when they started it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank you so much. Bye!